What's up? I want to say congrats to the Cavs, man. Beat the Seattle Kraken 2-1. So TJ Oshie started off with the power play goal in the second period. So it was like his first goal ever with the Kraken, the first goal ever at the Climate Pledge Arena, I guess what they call it. So, and also, and Connor McMichael scored a game-winning goal, I think in the third period, if I'm not mistaken. So gave the Cavs a 2-1 lead and 2-1 victory. I think it was 2-1. I don't know. So it's your boy Freddy's case love and she's doing it to catch a dollar sound TV. Alright, let's go Caps, man. So back on the board. Alright. Let's go catch Lee Steferi. Yeah.
DeCord on the intercept. Look out! Score! Oshie gets a gift. I will tell you this, there are a ton of Oshie fans in the building here tonight. What a good hustle play by TJ Oshie. We talked about Joey DeCord's handling of the puck earlier in the game. This is a big time mistake and mishandle. He's going to try to fire it up the middle, doesn't get any lumber on it. TJ Oshie, a power play goal unassisted. Burakovsky has the rebound. The Sea Monsters are now putting on some pressure. Cough it up. McMichael with a breakaway waltz. McMichael into the backhand. He scores! Connor McMichael!
What a beautiful deke at the end of the line. A breakaway from the far blue line. A misplay by the former Cap. Andre Burakovsky turned it over on a drop pass, and off to the races is Connor McMichael.